Violet and Life. There was once a male planet called Viril, made out of flames of deity strength, whose essence he was assigned to protect. Viril was always inflamed, yet he never really knew the shape of his own embers, hidden beyond the fire unrestrained. He wanted so ardently to be in love, but whenever he approached anything he wanted to label as his one and only, he burned to a crisp the object of his ecstasy. He was the saddest passion alive, without an ecstasy, longing to fill the soul of a cooler company who would appease his enraged loneliness and give solace to his sense. Once upon a universe, a star passed by, little in form but glowing with the biggest hope of scattering light to replenish an orbit of joy. As he saw her sight, he felt the expanse of the most crystalline values to bathe his faith in. He desired her so intensely that she was drawn like a magnet towards him. Their exchange of oral depth had no precedent in the whole universe. Alas, the nearer she drew, the more her life was in peril. Halfway there, she already felt she was melting and couldn't see the danger of him. Yet Viril knew he had to stop. He would have killed the one he really cared for. With the rage of gods, he created two beings of dust to cast her far behind the reach of eyes, up to the earth, where she had to stop to rest her pain for such a loss. She had lost faith and couldn't shine the brightness of her beauty anymore. In truth, Viril never abandoned her, and with every chance he had, he sent her arcs of rainbows to let her know how much he valued her. While in the night, he would send warmth directly to the star to keep her brave and bright with just his kisses from afar. Their story was remembered for eternity under the guise of tales about divinity cherishing the world, pledging with fire and rain their legacies and oath. At any time within the space of life, there is a star who still awaits her planet, hoping for the flame to collapse under an iceberg of trust so that she can return to just one place and tend the embers of her dear Viril. A story with no end.